Applicants to the games industry often find themselves in the difficult position of needing to have all the skills of a professional developer before they can get a job working on their first game. The most sought-after graduates often complete what amounts to an apprenticeship by creating a complete shippable product as part of their course. That's why we created the Sumo Academy and put apprenticeship experiences at its heart.
So I was trying to become a games programmer, but I was sort of struggling to get interviews with slightly more like professional or AAA game studios just because I hadn't had any C++ experience before.
I had experience with robotics process automation and Python, but I didn't have any experience in games or C++, and that's when I saw the advert for Sumo Academy, which was asking for just that, just to have some coding experience.
So I started at the Academy in September, and Jake gave me a digital version of a book that he'd written in 2010 called Game Maker's Companion that contained sort of instructions on how to remake a platformer called Zool in Game Maker, and he sort of tasked me with trying to do as much of that as I could in C++ instead of Game Maker, which I'd used a little bit as a kid.
Of course, you can't expect to jump straight into AAA development if you're learning C++ from scratch. So the Academy is developing simple products which provide the right level of challenge for learners with limited previous experience of game development.
The biggest job was taking the levels from the original game and trying to convert them into something that would be suitable for modern audiences. Instead of having to learn through lots of lectures and textbooks, you're thrown straight into it and you can actually make a game and learn while you're doing it.
On Zool, I've mainly worked on the UI, so the main menu, the options menus, things like that, and making the graphics look really good and animated.
I worked on the DirectX graphics pipeline, the Windows API, sound compression, as well as some of the enemies and bosses, particularly the final boss of the game.
I think the Academy's done a really good job teaching me C++ and also giving me sort of the knowledge of how an actual commercial game gets shipped and the stages that it has to go through. And it's going to be my first ever commercial game release, which I'm really excited about.
We've had contact with various other people in the industry, both in Sumo and in other parts of the industry, for guidance and just to get those contacts for the future. Now we're at the beta testing stage. I feel really proud because I've worked on every part of this engine that we as a team have created from scratch to bring this game together.
One of the best things about the cohort is that everyone comes from such different backgrounds. So there's like maths, philosophy, and then myself, which is creative in fashion. It just shows that you don't have to be very technical. You can be creative or artistic, and those can all be channeled into programming or games.
Zool Redimensioned will be this young team's first published game, and it'll be exciting to see their careers progress from here. But in the meantime, you can be sure that their talents haven't gone unnoticed at Sumo.